get loose? Stand on top of the baseline and strike the ball.
Okay.
Just release.
Okay.
Get into a zone. Just to drop back a step, that's one thing, but don't drop back more than two. Right there. Drive. Good. Sorry. Wake up call for my ground strokes. Come on. Go. Quick, quick. You're there. So when you get over there, stay down and jump out of it. Don't come up. Stay down, go out of it. Stay down, go out of it.
Over, you'll feel better. Your strokes will flow way more. But you got to move your axis over to help create that momentum, that push. Now, even there, it worked out a little. That's it. Come on. Keep it intact. Again, get under that ball. There you go. Good. Good. Work for your stroke. Again. Work for your stroke. Come on.
Ready? Hit down the line. Oh, sorry. Hit cross court, the high forehand. Hit the side tee with it. You still got to hit some volley, okay? Ready? Side tee with it. Come on, get in here and raise up.
Big steps. Position. Good. Alright, I've never seen that before, ever. Look at that ball. Oh, man. That was awesome. Do it again. That was down too soon. Took it up here, you pulled down, everything went down. End up rolling over, you ended up rolling over the top of the ball. Strike it up. Strike it.